Hey guys, Sergio here, and I can't stress enough how having a good quality IP address is important aspect for the security of your social accounts. Multilogin supports all proxy integrations that allow you to set up a unique IP address for each of your browser profiles. Also, on our website, we have quite a few recommendations and some juicy deals from the biggest proxy providers in the world. And right now, I wanted to show you how easy it is to integrate a proxy in Multilogin. So, you go ahead by creating a new profile. Let's call it a proxy test. And then we will head to this tab called proxy, or just click the edit proxy settings button. Once in this menu, you'll choose the right type of proxy. Also, we support Luminati and GeoSurf. So for the sake of this tutorial, I'm gonna choose HTTP. Next, we would need to enter our proxy details, such as IP address and port. And if it's an login authenticated proxy, you would also need to enter your login credentials. So let's go by entering the login first. And now we will enter the password. After all the information is added, you just hit the check proxy button to validate if the proxy is still alive. It shows you that everything is good and we are good to go and create a profile. So once the profile is created, when we launch it, all the proxy settings will be automatically added to the account. And for the remaining things, such as location and time zone, Multilogin will already add this information automatically based on the proxy settings. And just to give you a quick overview of what I'm talking about, I'm going to go to a website called Browser Leaks, which will allow us to test and troubleshoot the aforementioned proxy. So whenever I open the IP address part, it will show that I'm currently based in the United States in the city of Buffalo. It also has my geolocation shown here, all of my IP addresses, things like my public IP, my DNS, and everything is actually already fetched by Multilogin. It even shows the location on the map. So just to recap, Multilogin supports almost any proxy provider and allows you for a very seamless, easy process of integrating proxy and having a unique IP address for each of your social accounts, which will greatly improve the life and longevity of these accounts. So I'm really hoping this was useful. Thank you for watching and have a good one. Cheers.